So I'm taking a stroll through the east side of Detroit with my son on our way to this coffee shop. So this is what most of the city used to look like in Detroit. So they recently put over $1 million into developing this space and coffee shop right here. I've done shows here to help raise money as well.